the Shanghai people. They want more and more and more.
China's internet control is considered more extensive and more advanced than in any other country in the world. But tearing through the surface in Shanghai is the community of boundary-breaking designers, musicians, and artists.
The city is very fast, like fast BPM.
Working their way around China's Great Firewall, artists and creatives are determined to make their mark regardless of authorities' restrictions.
It's not just about getting drunk. I mean, that's part of it. But like organizing a community and having people together and giving form to this culture.
This city is a rich canvas of creativity that's challenging the status quo with new aesthetics and distinct local sounds.
Shanghai 现在发展非常快，然后其实小时候它完全不是这个样子。小的时候像其实信息的来源非常少，没有也没有互联网，那只要其实只要一有机会就会去找这种，所以所有的唱片或者磁带或者黑胶，都会就是怎么说，就是海关会打一个口，然后你可能如果要听完整的，你还得自己去修复它。 我们很多就是那个时候就开始了解这个很多西方的音乐，包括也包括电子或者其他的实验的。我像时尚也是不会像现在有那么多的本土的独立设计师和品牌。另外就是说，年轻人也非常知道自己更要穿什么，就是相比可能主流的消费群体，他们也会做一些地下的自己的品牌，或者说有一些自己的设计。我觉得这个是。
In Shanghai's French Concession, we're at home with Tess and Stella, two young music producers, part of the city's booming music and nightlife scene.
I get a really good energy from her because we kind of started DJing at the same time. Sometimes when she plays and I'm playing after her, and I'll be like, oh fuck, what am I gonna do? Like, she's banging it really good.
相互学习，相互进步，就是我觉得是一种能量的一个。 一个交换，然后一直在，说实话，在我15年搬来上海的时候，当时还没有像，当时我觉得当时的状况没有现在这么好。For
me, I feel like this is only just the beginning. A lot of the younger Chinese club kids, they wouldn't necessarily know, for example, bands like Massive Attack, like big Western artists, but they know what is happening right now at the moment. I think this is very Chinese because they take a lot of new information, but they don't really know the history or the background of it, and they make it into something of their own.
很多外网都会被禁掉，比如说 YouTube， 还有 SoundCloud， 还有 Instagram， Twitter， Facebook， Google， everything， 就感觉我们在中国的话，我们是没有办法用的。 但是我觉得我们还是在试着去想办法，然后去连接外面的一个世界，然后看外面发生了什么，还是去想办法去连接的。对，目前好像我身边朋友还可以用的 VPN 就是有的时候就是没有办法连接上，不是很慢。为什么？我觉得一直就是感觉，说实话，其实有点失望，然后。 就感觉你是完全被限制住，没有自由的那种感觉。你想，就感觉很不自由。如果说会因为这种事情就生气，比如说
，Even though there's the big firewall that blocks a lot of information, people still find a way to find out what works at the moment.
这首歌是 EP 里面的第一首。
We're gonna support Sky H1 and Heartbroken Crew from Brussels. I don't really know what we're gonna play at the moment, but maybe some emotional music. I don't know. I'm just making it up.
Asian Dope Boys are one of Shanghai's most explosive cultural collectives, eager to bring new ideas from the world of fashion and music to China. They're led by Chanzo Chen, the rebellious face of China's art scene.
I'm a Tibetan Buddhist. I was kind of like mixing all the things that I was interested in, like music and religion and club culture. I've lived in Beijing most of the time. I was like, Beijing was very depression city, but I kind of addicted to it. You don't have like a lot of freedom to do whatever you want to. I think most of the people, including me, they're trying to live with it. rather than do anything to protest. And because we express that depression from art or from music, from whatever. Like the first show I do in China, I do in a gallery. We do a more kind of underground way. We don't sell tickets, we don't open to the public. Like everyone come to the show with RSVP, still being like, you know, like more independent, and the authority was more sensitive about something showing the public, and like all these kind of like religions and nudity still have this kind of energy to be underground or being like young or.
这个是 emo， 是御寒，然后我们三个人是一起在 run Asian Doe Boys，
比较有几个月做一次 party， 然后也有每个季度会出我们自己的衣服。
When we first time met, he hates me.
Really?
Yeah,
I was like,
yeah, he don't like me.
Yeah, I was in the Latin fashion week.
He not only working with the Asian Doe Boys, he also work with me as a performer. Recently, I really want to have my theater kind of show in China. I'm more familiar with the Western audience right now, rather than like how Chinese young people or older people react to my work. I still have the artistic thinking, like, you know, something should be like more individual or more like about yourself rather than about the market.
See, it's not for market. We not make money from that, just for happy.
I think the audience here are so open to new sounds. What is dangerous is these codified ideas of what music should be, you know? I kind of always kind of kept it to myself that I was like this fanatic. I think it really came to a head when my dad came to visit me in Chicago when I was going to college. He came into my room and he saw that I spent all the money they gave me on turntables and vinyl, and he freaked out. After that moment, I wanted to find anything with a steady, like, electronic, like...
Joey, Yin, and Hound are a designer, stylist, and filmmaker at the core of Shanghai's rapidly evolving fashion scene.
Last year, I came to Shanghai with my best friend. We find out that Shanghai is so different with Beijing. They are just so into the fashion stuff. In Beijing, they want to be comfortable.
我在老家如果像我这样子穿是不可以的。就是我妈妈会觉得你为什么要穿成这样，或者我的邻居，或者我的小学同学，任何人都觉得你不应该这样子。可是在上海，他们没有觉得你不应该怎么样，不应该怎么样。
I'm originally from the States. I come from Florida. My grandmother, she's from Fujian. She grew up during like the revolution. My mother's from Hong Kong. I don't know. There's just always this allure.
I think when you grow up as like an outsider.As far as just being in the States, but being Chinese. And then I come here and it's like, I look Chinese, but I dress different. So the traditional culture doesn't accept that.
之后我妈妈是个裁缝，然后我就对衣服产生了兴趣。所以到我读高初中的时候，我就开始去搜索一些二手的日本的那种街拍杂志，然后就。
In China, the factory can do everything for you. They were so great. And it's cheap one. Since I was in the high school, I already start my...online shop, and I have my own brand on Taobao. Taobao is
the answer.
The queen one.
It's an app. It's a, first of all, it's a website, just like eBay.
Order something same day is here.
You can have your own shop on Taobao. Everyone can do that. Just, 然后不管是 fashion 还是什么东西都可以。
我觉得淘宝是这个世界上最神奇的网站，你在里面可以买到你任何想象不到的事情。
Everyone be the special one. They want their own shit.
我去的这个市场是上海的一个面料市场，然后很多的裁缝跟版师，所以你去跟我这个版师我也。
一般来我们都是学生的多。很多的人要自己设计的都是我们做的多。
我做衣服如果来的话，我一个月要来很多天。这个就是我最近做的一件西装的外套，然后我给它采用了这种垫肩，就是很肩膀很宽的感觉，对，这样很宽，而且它是仿的，就是仿皮草，所以也比较环保，我觉得。面料超级好看。对，你可以跟我收起来，然后我明天
不来
找你，就后天，是真的
啊、
哦，
真的，我
吃，
好。
好好。
Joey and Hound head to Club Arkham, for the EP launch of Broski, Shanghai's much-hyped trap duo.
Broski will be here tonight, so that's Charity and Jeremy. They bring the crowd out, they turn some good music up. Ready to party, ready to play. Have fun.
Our homie. Just take a breath, slow down right now. Right in time, just chill for bed. Take a breath, slow down right now.
Right now, just chill for bed. Just take a breath, slow down right now. I just really like it too, like, just a little bit different. It just makes me comfortable. This is from my dad, it's his work clothes. I don't remember what I found this. It's looking interesting and I can protect myself. the earring is from my clothing label. It's like a powder inside. It seems like cocaine, but actually it's not. I don't know what people feel about me, but for me, I need to find a balance. I need to like myself first. I don't know if I can really talk about the government. It's very sensitive, bro. The government is easy to get your information, you know? Gang, gang. It's really fucked up. Even like, all right, now I'm looking through the camera. Maybe they get my information now. Like they know we're interviewing now.
这个我上海的声音应该就是外滩中声，还有地铁、火车。
Tavi and Su Young are two of the founding members of Genome, a groundbreaking music label and club night that brings together a diverse young crowd of Chinese club kids and collaborators.
我来自内蒙古，就是一个 fucking small city。然后我跟查理刚来上海之前，我不认识查理，但是我突然有一天我跟查理聊天，我说你知道我之前听 hardcore，然后我之前有一个小站叫 lollycore。豆瓣
is like a Chinese like social media website, I guess, where you know you get to post music.
查理就说我操兄弟，我以前天天在那儿，我听了 lollycore。
I'm just a husband.
然后我也不知道怎么，就是有一天突然点到室友的歌，然后觉得他的歌特别好听，特别 emo，特别伤心，然后就觉得很懂我，所以我就给他发消息，然后他也没有回我，<笑>就我们两个一开始说要当室友的那种，我们两个就觉得特别对，然后就在一起了，然后又发行东西的一个厂牌，所以就。 因为比较整体嘛，就是整体的那种，就做一个整体的那种。毕娜是要毁灭世界，最内心的声音，最内心的绝望，最内心的开心。That's
kind of feeling that's more important to her. She hopes that she can like meet more people who can like understand her and she can understand them and they're like doing the same kind of thing.
但是大家都是穷，都是没有那种，就是那种有我有多少钱，我想买什么就买什么，就都我不管是他妈的你是上海人或者什么的那种，大家要再做这种低下的，我觉得都挺拮据的，也不我也不管别人，就是无所谓的那种。
Like she would burn clothes, like she would cut whatever.
我今天刚好看到什么，我就穿什么。Chanzo, San San, and the Asian Dope Boys crew are getting ready for Tess and Stella's night at All Club.
For me, young people are very thirsty about what is like happening. You can't control everything. We still have the VPN. We go on live. We see what's happening on the Instagram. We see what's happening on the rest of the country. When we make a party, there's like, I feel like the young people need this kind of party and all this underground culture from music, from art, they are like very thirsty about it.
To all, it's like a family. Like you go to be comforted, or you go to share something, or you go to check yourself.
We need to release our pressure in this city, so we have to go party. What's the future of Shanghai? Oh, it's gonna be crazy, I think.
I'm really positive about it, because I think it probably changing like 10 times quicker than other places.
If we can like prolong this period right now, it would be amazing.